Do you feel air coming through anywhere?
It's the nose.
It's the nose piece, I think.
My name's Linda, and in September of 2013, I was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer. In June of last year, 2016, I was diagnosed with stage 3 ovarian cancer. Recently, I got awesome news. I got the big R word, which means I'm in remission. So I'd lost a lot of my muscle mass, a lot of my balance, functionality. So I was really eager to regain a lot of that, because what I've found out on this journey is that cancer and cancer care is a lot more than chemotherapy or anything else.
So we work with cancer patients, and we will create an exercise program for them based on their needs. So after we establish the baseline for our cancer care patients, then we're going to go ahead and we'll create an exercise plan for them based upon their pre-testing information. With my client, for our exercise post-testing, her results were improved in every area. So she improved in her balance, she improved in her flexibility, she improved in her cardiorespiratory endurance, as well as her strength. Numbers were doubled in even some cases. So she was showing, even as far as fatigue levels, she showed less fatigue as well. I'm very interested to get to see where this takes me when I come out of the program. I have an internship already lined up for this summer, so I'll be able to work in a cancer hospital with cancer patients doing exercise training.
An organization like this that cares enough to create a cancer care team, and to see the importance of helping build the foundation of getting well and staying well.